how to pilot your Pivot ROV. There are two joysticks in the front of the controller for the pilot's thumbs and two on the back for their index fingers. The front left joystick allows for basic movement in the horizontal plane. Push it forwards to move forwards and pull it back to move backwards. Left and right controls yaw. Pushing left causes the robot to rotate left, while pushing right causes the robot to rotate to the right. The front right joystick controls vertical and lateral motion. Pushing forward causes the ROV to descend, and pulling back causes it to climb. The pilot can move laterally by pushing right and left. Combining opposite yaw and lateral motion will cause the ROV to orbit a point in front of it. This is extremely useful while examining objects and untangling the tether. The amount of power delivered to the thrusters depends on the amount of displacement of the joysticks. The greater the displacement, the faster the ROV moves. Additionally, this power output can be scaled up and down using the arrow keys in the center of the button pad. The left arrows control turning gain, how quickly the ROV yaws, and the right arrows control speed gain, how quickly the ROV moves in straight lines, climbing, descending, moving laterally, and moving forwards and backwards. The back right joystick controls the camera pitch. The camera will follow the motion of the joystick. Pushing the joystick up towards the top of the controller will cause the camera head to rotate up. Pushing the joystick forwards will cause the camera head to rotate downwards. Pushing the joystick left will rotate the tilt shelf, grabber, lasers, and sonar up. Pushing the joystick right will rotate the tilt shelf, grabber, lasers, and sonar down. The tilting platform has the ability to rotate 97 degrees. This is useful for getting the optimal angle for the grabber on a target or the sonar to create the best imagery for the situation. The back left joystick controls the grabber. Pushing the joystick up towards the top of the screen will cause the claws to open. Pushing it forwards will cause the claws to close. Pushing the joystick right and left will cause the claws to rotate right and left, respectively.